Guardian. I need your help. Temporal copies of the Cabal invasion force have appeared within the Infinite Forest. An unfortunate glitch. Can I count on you to eliminate them?
Since you asked nicely, yes.
He was coached.
Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself was in flux.
I don't like it.
You're showing up on the tracker. Good to see both of you again.
I keep forgetting I wasn't here last time.
It was so fun. I mean, you didn't miss much.
Kira, I've been meaning to ask, what are you and Osiris doing here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
Thank you.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your sparrow. It's good to go. Cabal must have a leader.
You're headed straight for him. He's caught in a window in time, trying to steal the map before we can get it. He'll fail every time, but he doesn't know that.
Sounds horrible.
The future where he succeeds is much worse.
Where's this Valus?
Wait for it.
The Vex just turned up their security measures, trying to flush us out of here. Activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not.
Oh.
Alice is down. I can't shake the sense of deja vu. I feel like we've done this before.
You were here in spirit. I was using your shell.
Yeah, I remember now.